It's no crime.
It's perfectly legal.
It depends if you're looking at it technically or not. You know, a few birds, no one's bothered. It only matters if loads of people are down there doing it. Don't like it, but I don't like the idea of taking advantage of Dan and Kerry either. Half a dozen more birds would make all the difference.
So take me with.
You what?
It's partly my fault. You've got to do this. I'll keep you company.
I'm poaching. I don't need company.
Besides, I want to see.
See what?
What it's like. Hey, Kyle's with a friend. I've nothing else to do. It's cold outside, Zach Dingle. I could keep you warm.
Lawrence uses this car to pick up important guests from stations. There's some right posh bums sat in that seat. Not that yours, but yours, you know.
Yeah, I do. Thanks. Maybe Day should drive me back after.
Don't be daft. I've got nothing else on. Anyway, I like doing stuff for you.
I know you do, sir. That's what I'm worried about.
What do you mean?
You can't let me take advantage of you.
You're not?
But you've taken a day off work.
Yeah, I'll never take all my holidays anyway.
Surely there's other things you could be doing.
Like what? Samson's got football practice after school.
I'm not Rachel.
What? I know you're not Rachel. What's that mean?
I think we need to talk about all the time that we've been spending together.
All right. Got loads of time for that.
No, I mean, I think we need to stop the car and have a proper chat. You aren't meant to be talking.
It doesn't matter anymore. I know.
What do you know?
I know you're lying.
What do you mean?
Mate, stop it, seriously. Just tell me you made a mistake. Or retract your statement. Whatever you've got to do, just do it. And you can keep the money, no one cares. But you don't want to get involved in this now.
What about your boyfriend? What does he say?
He's not my boyfriend.
Whatever. You seem pretty desperate to make this happen.
Just do the right thing. And you won't hear from us again, I promise. I'm sorry you had to get involved.